That would be a great dynamic. Got some tents on there. Basically, what's happening...
Watching with scented eyes.
Is it reducing...
Reaching heights of decision.
Pixelation. We're pixelating what we're looking at. We're reducing the resolution of the image.
Because
the smaller, you might wonder what happens when you get smaller and smaller.
You did faith, risks, interpreted meanings.
And so I asked Abe, what if you were to get pencils?
Langer.
And the smaller and smaller, like basically, obviously, when you think about it, logically, the finer and finer detail you get to. And surely, you get to seeing what the eye sees when they look at a TV screen.
Mm-hmm.
Which is...
I scintillate with feeling.
Picture. Yet the wider you make these tubes, the more pixelated you make them become. Yet somehow along the way, the light, the different colours, different frequencies of colours, get split up. Like, look at that, you've got rows of blue going on, and down here you've got purples and greens and shit. It's quite remarkable, really.